Come over here. See what we got, Char. Do you see one?
Nope.
Do you see a mushroom? Look right here.
Look. It's a big old morel.
Hey, I can hold
Come here. This is her, the first morel she's ever seen.
I can just hold it.
Just take a look at it.
Okay. Look, Char, it's right there.
Oh. See? That's what we're looking for.
Yeah. We have to hold it.
We'll pick it here in just a second.
I stepped over this.
You did, didn't you? Listen, you see this mushroom? Look at it. See if you can find more like that one. Okay? That's what we're looking for.
I don't see any.
That is a nice morel.
Daddy, it's poison ivy.
It's not poison ivy.
What did Daddy find?
You want to hold it? Okay, now be careful with it. Just hold it. Okay, now be gentle.
What is that, Char?
This goes to plants.
What is that called?
A morel.
Morel, you're right.
Oh, I see the sun. Up there.
I don't think she fully grasped the coolness. Here, hold
it's
on.
Cool.
Okay, I want to take a picture of you with it and put it on Facebook.
So we're having a contest, and apparently Marcus thinks he won, but I'm not so convinced. What'd you find?
How many times did we step over that one?
I think it just popped up.
All right. That's a nice one. Look familiar?
Char, did you find another mushroom? You didn't? Are you getting tired?
She's doing so good. All right, can you put it in the bag for me?
Yes.
You go.
My little legs are scratched up now.
Oh. Well, we'll get some lotion on them and they'll feel all better.
What is that?
It's just a morel.
Put your hand down there so we can see how big it is.
Yeah, put your hand next to it. Like here. There. That's a pretty good one.
I think that's a good size? Yeah.
Yep.
Wait, let Daddy cut it off.
All right. That is a nice one. All right, be careful with it.
What is this one?
What is that? You tell me, what is that?
Hey, Daddy, I think we can find one more and show Nana.
Well, we can. I'm telling you, there's a bunch around here.
Hey, we can show April these morels.
Okay. All right, let's take a look. See it?
Oh, I just see
Beautiful.
It. Well, I'm just still falling.
Did you fall?
Yeah.
This one's cute. Okay, here we go. You gonna help me cut it?
Yeah.
All right.
Here we go. Can I this?
Here we go. Look at that one. That is a good one.
Oh, we can find another one. Then I just...
Cool.
Man, that is a nice one. Wow.
Yeah, it's a big
okay.
one.
Let's put it here. Okay, you hold it. Let's put it in the bag. All right, we got three pretty good ones now.
What is that, Char?
It's just a mushroom.
Oh, a mushroom? Oh.
Daddy, we found this mushroom.
Where's this mushroom?
It's up here. Right here.
Yeah, good job, guys.
It was underneath all of the leaves.
Was it really?
Yeah.
You know, covered it?
Yeah, I've That's been crazy. Moving all the leaves around.
Right here?
There we go.
Okay.
I was hoping there would
Daddy,
be a...
You have
Little pod.
It. Daddy, can you cut it?
No.
Hold on, let Daddy get it.
Alright, there we go. That's a good mushroom. Alright.
Cool.
Daddy, let me put it in my bag.
Alright, I want to make it officially known that she's walking away. Get her in the shot here. That I did win the morel competition.
I will find one before we leave.
Good luck with that.
The reason why you won is because you had a nutritious donut for breakfast and I didn't.
So you're saying your lack of calories really hurt your mushroom hunting abilities?
Yes. Hurt my ability to be able to see.
Oh, that's nice. Child is up there by the highway.
Just be listening for my morell call.
Yeah, her morell call. That's lovely. She's bound and determined to find one more before we leave, so I hope she does, but I don't think she will. Hey, Char, what are we doing, babe? What are we looking for?
We're just walking around and go back to the car.
We're just walking around and going to go back to the car? No, what are we looking for? What are these? What are they? Say it really loud.
Smushrooms.
Smushrooms. Well, we got up a nice little mess of them here. Look. Nice. Those are going to be good. Fried up in some butter. A little bit of beer. Look at that, Cara. Cara's still tromping through the woods. Desperately looking for the last final mushroom. Oh, that's great, man. All right, enough play. We got work we got to go do. We got houses to buy, contractors to take care of, and all that fun stuff. Peace out.